ride home. I can get there with my eyes closed.
Thank you everybody for coming. My dad would have loved seeing this. I'm sure he's watching us. He always loved big parties, especially when it was for him. Just telling you. All the white balloons are for his 13 nieces and nephews and his son's daughter. All the blue and yellow, Rams colors, of course, are his grandkids. Again, thank everybody for coming. And there's one for my grandkid that's on his list.
Thank you, everybody. Guido, Barbara, Annabelle, Isabel, Linda, all you guys, like, old school Tony, like, all you guys, like, I heard a lot of words today from my dad. It was handsome and the real deal. When you met him, it was a real deal. You know, if he didn't like you, if, you know, after a while he was in the clique. He was there. He was an OG. And they all started, you know, whatever, but thank you guys.
Ready? Hold on, ready?
Go ahead.
Okay, so me and Sudi had a different kind of relationship, but he loved me, I loved him, and he just always said to Larry here, take care of my baby girl. I didn't know he thought that was it. So thank you guys for all being here and being part of it, always the career. And thank you, my brothers, sister, and all of them. Venga, come right here.
Can't take her anywhere.
All right.
You light my fire.